much is that doggy in the window? The one with the waggly tail. How much is that doggy in the window? I do hope that doggy is for sale. I must take a trip to California and leave my poor sweetheart alone. If he has a dog, he won't be lonesome, and the doggy will have a good home. How much is that doggy in the window? The one with the waggly tail. How much is that doggy in the window? I do hope that doggy is for sale. I read in the papers there are robbers. Oh, oh! With flashlights that shine in the dark. My love needs a doggy to protect him and scare them away with one bark. I don't want a bunny or a kitty. I don't want a parrot that talks. I don't want a bowl of little fishies. He can't take a goldfish for a walk. How much is that doggy in the window? The one with the waggly tail. How much is that doggy in the window? I do hope that doggy for sale.
Well, I caught my wife with another man, and it cost me 99. On a prison farm in Georgia, close to the Florida line. Well, I've been here for 2 long years. I finally made the warden my friend. And so he sentenced me to a life of ease, taking care of old Red. Now old Red, he's the damnedest dog that I've ever seen. Got a nose that can smell a 2-day trail. He's a 4-legged tracking machine. You can consider yourself mighty lucky to get past the gators and the quicksand beds. But all these years that I've been here, ain't nobody got past Red. And the warden sang, come on somebody, why don't you run? Old Red's itching to have a little fun. Get my lantern, get my gun. Red'll have your treat for the morning come. Well, I paid off the guard and I slipped out a letter to my cousin up in Tennessee. On he brought down a blue tick hound. She was pretty as she could be. Well, they pinned her up in the swampland, about a mile just south of the gate. And I'd take old Red for his evening run. I'd just drop him off and wait. And the warden sang, come on somebody, why don't you run? Red's itching to have a little fun. Get my lantern, get my gun. Red'll have your treat for the morning come.